We had an audacious goal a few weeks back of identifying 15,000 hotel rooms that would be made available as a subset of our larger strategy, homeless strategy, to get people off the streets. I'm pleased today to announce a milestone that 10,974 hotel rooms have been procured. 4,211 individuals are now inside, off the streets, out of our shelters, representing roughly 38% of all of those hotel rooms now being occupied. We've had amazing partnerships not only with Santa Clara County, but Yolo County, Merced County, Los Angeles County, Riverside County, and Ventura County. And there's a reason I mentioned those counties. They have simply done more than all of the other counties to really support this effort. This effort, though, as well, is made even more significant by the announcement with Motel 6 in their corporate headquarters here in the state of California. They are setting aside, as part of a master agreement template, some 47 Motel 6s like this in 19 counties in the state of California, some 5,025 additional rooms. That's on top of the roughly 11,000 that are part of Project Room Key. So now we have the capacity that exceeds our original goal because of their commitment to this effort.